Jacobs in around in there. Crawford's first to react and clears away the danger. Starts off with some good pressure here. Here's Berry once again. Goes across. Tolter fires and shoots and scores. Ryan Berry opens the Stars account this evening. 15:44 left in period number one. Dundee 1, Glasgow. Pass up from down for Sonch. Sonch is through, he's got Barriga in close. Barriga for the hat-trick. Scores! Elijah Barriga with his second hat-trick of the season for the Stars. With 5:09 left in this game. Dundee Stars 5, Cardiff Devils 3. Down, and down scores! You speak about Phillips being influential, riding down, extremely influential as well. In a lot of space, and he makes no mistake with the finish. And it's a one-goal lead for the Stars with 6. Oh, he's just through the space behind the goal. And for Barriga, Barriga is down on the line. And for Barriga, top of the circle. Miles one and score! Elijah Barriga extends the lead. 4:08 left in the second period on the power play. Dundee 2, Fife 0. Go on, it comes down to the down the left hand side. Garrigan top of the circle, draws it back nicely for Parker. Parker shoots and scores! The soft shot, I think, deceived Owen, and it trickles across the line. And gives the Stars a 2-goal lead once again. Dundee 3, Fife 1, 13:31 left in this game.
Well, let's watch this back. We're sitting at the end of the second period break, actually. We're hoping to get